Good morning, everybody. Bob here, as you know by now, I'm sure. Today, our circuit consists of two movements. It's going to be a combination movement for the first one. So that being that if multiple muscle groups at one time, we're going to bang that one out first. And then we're going to the other movement, and it's just as important. So what we're going to do is clean and squats. We're going to go heavy with the clean and squats. We're using dumbbells today. All right, good change of pace. Very challenging. Remember, never sacrifice form for weight. Very, very important. But challenge yourself, all right? And then we're going to follow up with the Russian kettlebell swing. We're going to ladder up. So this ladder is going to consist of two reps of each movement, then 4, 6, 8, 10. If you're going heavy enough, hard enough, taking the least amount of rest possible or as short as possible, that's definitely going to be enough for you. If you're going for more of a burn, more of a, I guess, you know, endurance, then of course the weight will probably be less and you will probably wind up laddering back down to 2. All right, so we're gonna start with 2 reps of each movement, and then 4, 6, 8, 10, you already know the drill. I'm going pretty heavy, so it's very challenging, and let's show and prove, my friends. All right, so this could be a good finisher, or it can even be a great workout because it definitely will tax you, all right? So let's get busy, as always. Always grab it in a deadlift fashion, so tight, chest up, stay engaged, get your feet into position, retract those shoulder blades. There's a lot going on, right? And what I'm gonna do is 2 of each rep. So I'm gonna go into hang position and then clean it up. Good, and then I'm gonna squat. Maintaining the form as much as possible. 2, all right, let's go 4. Up, good, and then again, staying tight, stay engaged, boom. Definitely a lot going on there. And then I'm gonna go into the kettlebell swing, stay tight, stay engaged again. Hinge into the movement. Always grab everything, make sure your back is nice and straight. Neutral spine. Let's get that momentum. Snap that hip. And then you're gonna go back into the clean squat, all right? So if you can control that weight, that's good, all right? Do the best you can. Again, stay fit, stay strong. Most importantly, stay safe, all right? Till next time, next circuit, see you again. Peace. Have a great one, guys.